Apparently, it's not a job. He couldn't handle his own egoism and pride, and apparently he wanted to be crucified because he couldn't stand like his own ego and how much people were attracted to him. I think it was because he thought it was inevitable, but maybe he wanted it also at the same time or something. I don't know. I don't guess.